thank our sponsor, Easy Excel, for your support of the Mr. Excel podcast. Check them out, easy-excel.com. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1442, Hide and Protect. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Here's a problem that I've been dealing with recently. I have a report that I produced for someone. They have all their data over here, and then way off to the right-hand side, I have saved some settings, so that way I can remember how we calculated this report. And I just don't want anyone causing any problems with these settings. So one of the things I do is I change the font color to white, right? And it looks like they're not there, but you can always come back later and see them by selecting the cells, right? And everything's good. But then the problem that I have is I was on a GoToMeeting and watching what's happening, and she's deleting these rows up here. She doesn't realize she's deleting the rows. She's just so fast at Excel. Yeah, you know, she cut some stuff here, Ctrl X, and pasted it down here, Ctrl V, and then didn't need these anymore and deleted it. You know, even at this point, we're already in trouble. They've gotten rid of my settings. So let me undo. All right. Yeah, here's a good way. I don't know if it's a good way. Here's an interesting way to protect these settings. I'm going to come here to the right or to the left of the settings, and I'm going to create an array formula. It can just be equal to Control Shift Enter, and that creates one very boring formula out here. The beautiful thing about that is Excel will not let you delete part of an array. So if we come here and say right click delete, you cannot change part of an array. Now that's going to confuse the person, but it's going to slow them down enough and make them call me and say, hey, your spreadsheet won't let me delete. That's right, there's settings out there. Oh yeah. Also, the same thing if they try and cut, Control X, and then paste, you can now change part of array. All right, so I know I should be hiding it somewhere else on a hidden sheet or something like that. It was just a quick and dirty thing. But this little extra array formula out here that is just simply, you know, equal something, Control Shift Enter, will prevent anyone from deleting or cutting that section of the report. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.